Right, I'm on my way to my mum's. It's Sunday morning, so I'll probably post this tomorrow, which will be Monday. Because that's what I've been doing. Let's take my hair. Look. I feel like Elvis. So I've been posting them in the morning. I'll upload them to YouTube. And then I'll... that's all I can say, really. I'll upload them to YouTube. So anyway, I'm on my way to my mum's this morning. On my own, which is quite good. And I'm really hungry. I had, what did I have for breakfast? I just had a bowl of fruit with natural yogurt. So I'm still hungry. So I'm eating rice cakes with dark chocolate. God, I love dark chocolate. And I have banana. I was gonna make something else, like with something. I do eat bread, I eat cornbread. But if I have cornbread, I probably have cheese in it, and I didn't want cheese. So I've left Josh in bed. I said to him, "Meet me if you want to meet me at the gym. I'll be there about 2:30. Why do they put these things in things? I don't know. I said I'll meet you there about 2:30. So it gives me enough time to go to my mum's, take a shopping, and have some lunch, and then come back. So. I just got a message on YouTube. I get a few every now and then. And someone just said to me, "Wendy, you're doing an awesome job." And I thought, "Ah, do you know what? I may not have a lot of subscribers yet, but thank you very much. I do appreciate that. And yes, I will follow you on Instagram. I'm also on Instagram as well. My it's with Richie. And I've got loads of posts on there. But I am an older person, 48 this year, and I do like my fitness. It is a big part of my life. It should be a big part of everybody's life, but it's not. But that's okay too. And I do like doing this with my hands because, I don't know. So when I go into the gym later, I might, if Josh does turn up, I might get him to video me and show you what I do in the gym. I might do a 5K run first. Because I feel like I'm coming down with a cold, so if I do a good run, I'll swell it out of me, which is, go for it, girl, go for it. So yeah, so I'm going to do, I don't know what weights to do, I don't know what to do, legs or what today, but we'll soon see when I get to the gym. Anyway, I'll speak to you on the other side when I've got out of my everyday clothes, and I'll speak to you in a minute in the gym. Bye bye. Just done half an hour on this cross trainer, and it's got an incline on it. I always go 100% on the incline, and I add it every time. I've got up to level 12, and my heart rate 170, and the average heart rate was, I can't get my breath back. I can't see on this one. But I should imagine it's about 160 average. All good, cool down there. And I took my breath away. Great fun, love it.
Just
Right, I'm going to finish off with a plank, which is core exercise, but it's good for all of your body. And I'm going to see how long I can get. So it's just lifting yourself up like this and holding it. And it's very good for your core. Josh is behind me, he's just done some filming. And I just love this sensation, it's ridiculous. That's it, half 30 seconds are gone. So we'll do a minute. Maybe, maybe not. That's it. The plank, so good for you. Actually, all the exercise that I've just done are good for you. 48 in a couple of weeks, don't matter how old you are, you can still be fit. And work your body. The more you work your body, the better you're going to be. And I just absolutely love it with this glare behind me. But it's what I love to do. And, don't know, in a minute. And chilling out, I think. I'll speak to you soon. Take care. Oh, subscribe to my channel. I'll try and get some more videos of what I do. Give me a thumbs up. Have faith in yourself. And just look after yourself. Speak to you soon. Bye-bye.